In my last video, I formed the edges of a panel using hammer forming, but as I'll be doing quite a few panels, I wanted to come up with something easier. So after some YouTube research, I decided I'll try and make a metal folder, one that can fold a 1 meter wide sheet of metal. So my bench got an update with an angle iron and some heavy duty hinges. My first test, 1 mil thick sheet and 10 centimeters wide. A clamp keeps the pressure over the sheet. And that's okay. So I'll try something wider. This is around 40 centimeters wide. There must be a lot of pressure here. The pivoting angle iron is bending in the center, and the finish is rather rounded. I'll try double the thickness with 8 millimeter thick angle iron. Additionally, I noticed that in my garage, it's strengthened using a strap of metal, and I've applied this to the angle iron. So with another sheet 40 centimeters wide, let's see how we go. That's not bad. With some fine tuning, I think the edge can be sharper. Let's go wider with 75 centimeters. Struggling. Nope. I think it would be fine with 50 centimeters, but not any wider. Okay, no more mucking about. Time to go insane. I'm changing the design with this flat iron. It's seriously heavy to work with. Using the edge, I can't imagine it bending under this use. So I'll try the 75 centimeter sheet again. I have an issue now though. My clamps won't reach over the 15 centimeter flat iron, and I can't support the center of the top angle iron holding down the sheet in place. So of course it bends. And my heavy duty hinges are not heavy duty enough for this purpose. This is proving to be quite the challenge. 12-volt battery, switch. That really holds down. Now I can support the center without a clamp. The 25mm flat iron and 10mm bench steel offer another challenge for the hinges, so I'll make my own, where I can custom position the pivoting point. What I've done here is replace the 25mm steel with 20mm. This reduces the weight a bit, and I was able to use the 25mm to make my hinges. What everyone needs, a small lathe to make the hinge pins and other stuff. And here it is, the insane metal folder for under 300 bucks and no welding. But how will it work? Let's see. I've got an 8cm wide sheet. Now I'm just going to use the magnet to hold it down. Too easy. That's a nice fold. And now for the real test, a 1 meter sheet. I'll need some levers here, but all in all, it did fold it. I can fine-tune it with this little idea, where I can adjust the edge position to the folding corner. The bonus of the electromagnet is that I can use it for other applications. And if I don't want to use a vise, I'm happy.